Before we get started, you all should have received approximately 6 additional documents Mr. Kayla has sent to us today, which addressed some of the concerns that those are against it had. For example, from a attorney at law who represents, I'm going to assume this is the real estate, how it affects adjoining and adjoining real estate in their value. You also should have received something that addresses the hydrology related to water flow onto the property from the project site. You should have also received something for your land stewardship, and instead of doing a mitigation plan on endangered animals or whatever, they are proposing to do a fence around those areas, something that they've done on other properties, and it seems to work really good. You should have seen something also on the wetlands protection and the regular maintenance of the project. You also should have received something concerning radiation. You should have received something for health and safety assessment report. And Mr. Bill Nijem sent something to your attorney, which covers the maintenance, the road maintenance agreement for you all. And I think that was about it.